Hey guys, back from the video. Sorry I'm kind of sweaty right now, but it's because it's like 800 degrees in here. So I just got this in the mail. I'm so happy. I've already cut off the tape on the top at least, but otherwise, this is supposed to be brand new in box, which I'm very happy about. So let's go ahead and show you the box. So this is the copyright Jenny 2001 inflatable hugging snowman. This was before they had a name, so yeah. See? Oh, you can't see it, but it does say copyright 2001 made in China. Let's just get right into it. So the item has never been opened before, but they said they did test it just to make sure it works, but otherwise it is brand new. So here we go. So it's like a rectangle shape instead of square like they are nowadays. Shake it out. Cut this tape on the inner box. Oh, wrong side. It says open here, so let's go ahead and go ahead and take off this twisty tie here. That sounds weird, but so here's the box, or not box, but here's the box with legs in it. So let me go ahead and cut that tape. It's like two pieces. That was easy. Alright, go ahead and take them out. Okay. So it comes with the instructions because it's new. These spiral stakes, I'm a little bit skeptical about because they're very small. And I mean, they're super teeny tiny, itty bitty. I'm going to try and be careful with hooks and stuff because I know sometimes they'll be a little brittle. Alright. I just want to show you this because this light bulb is from 19 years ago. Isn't that funny? The filament hasn't broken yet, so that keep that. I wish they double boxed it when they sent it here because I'm a little scared if it doesn't work. But yeah. Set that to the side. I never set up a really, really old inflatable, so we'll see how this goes. Go ahead and take this out. Very one shape only. Bring it down here so I can show you base, wherever it is. Is it at the bottom? Yeah. Yep, this is definitely brand new. Colors are great. Fabric feels amazing. No dirt spots, nothing. So yeah, this is brand new in the box. Wow. The hat is huge. Mistletoe at the hat is fabric. I like that. concept a little more. Face, that classic Jimmy face with the rosy cheeks. And the nose has detail on it, which is really nice. Bright blue gloves, really nice. All right, when was this made? June 2001. All right, so it's made around this time in 2001. Isn't that a coincidence? Here's the base. It's a very old style base. I'm going to try and be as careful with this as I can, because I've heard that these sometimes crack, and I don't want that to be happening. This is my all-time most favorite inflatable ever now, so I don't want to break that. Go. Put the legs in. I believe all the lights will probably work because it's new. Throw my stuff back over there. Alright. So, here's the base. There we go. Yeah, the clips here, I've heard that they sometimes break, so we're gonna have to be a little careful about that. Once it starts to get a little older. I'm 1000% gonna fit this in my display. I don't care where it goes, it's going to be not in the, you know, dirt areas, it's gonna be in the thickest grass, because I really don't want it to get covered in dirt spots. And I'm going to put this box on my shelf. So this is the front. Drop it. Careful. Make sure it's closed. Yep, it's closed. Okay. Let's go ahead. Pull this back. The fan is off up there. That's why I'm sweating right now, too. Today soon also, and an inflation video probably later, and I'll do another inflation video at night so you can see how it lights up. All right, 3, 2, 1. All the lights work. 5 lights, 2 in the shoulders, 1 in the stomach, and 1 on the very bottom. I'll show y'all the fan at the end of the video also. And there's 1 in the face, like there should be. I don't think, yeah, this isn't the version where the thingy is tied in the back. So, yeah. Seems to be inflating perfectly. Look at that. Wow. Nice. sometimes the head gets a wee bit stuffed. He's leaning. I'll put him up outside. But here's his face. He looks nice. His eyes are a bit crooked. Nice arms. Little scarf. Buttons. And the holly to top it all off. So, I hope you guys like and subscribe and enjoy this video, and bye.